love for you. And that will always be the truth. Now I'm stuck in a perpetual state of madness and torment and hate. Your research led you astray. Your paranoia drove you insane. So blame me for all of your crimes and your greed. I'll become the traitor you shaped me to be. So you could be proud. I suffered and look at me now. So this time, dear father, you will not escape. I'll set everyone ablaze.
Cheers.